haven't been pretty much on this in a while, but let's see how this goes. My record on here is decent, not gonna lie. Yeah, you can see that I'm not really on PS4 that much on hockey, but I try to be. But I do need to work on that record. Which I'm about to right now. Whoever joined, appreciate you joining. I'm trying my best to get back to my winning ways, but it's gonna be a while. I like making new bridge great. I think it's fun. So we're gonna do this. I'll be an all-star team. I do like making people rage quit because I think it's kind of funny. So let's see how this goes. So this dude's got a freaking whoever has a walkie stuff. Walkie, I mean, God, jeez, I can't even freaking speak. That's fantastic. And just to let y'all know, that noise that was going off, that was my phone. That was going off. See how this goes. I'll try to be on here as much as I can, but shoo, you know. I'm on Xbox One, and I'm on here. I try to be live, like, every on days I'm off, and today I'm off, so I decided to come on here. Hope everybody is having a good day so far. And whoever's joining, appreciate it, thank you. And by the way and stuff, the team that I actually am right now, they are kind of fast, slow at the same time, can't really tell you there. But whenever like I win, people bitch complain, which is funny. We'll see how this goes. I can't even see that gamer tag, so whoever I'm playing, what's up?
Just moments Mike. Away from puck yep. drop here as the Mike. Centerman so, step into the face
that's
off,
good.
Sir.
Oh, that's when it says that, it's pretty much a player that doesn't really want to play. Because I'm an all-star team. You know what? I think I'll probably just go back to my my winning team. Because I just like making people rage quit because I think it's kind of funny, like I said. But I'll go back to the Capitals and see how they do. I'll start being a good sport about it, I ain't gonna lie, because I only post on here and lives and stuff whenever like I win hockey games instead of me losing hockey games. So whenever like I lose them and stuff, I'll start posting them to make everybody feel better and talk shit, which I already know a lot of people like doing. I think it's kind of funny though, but it happens. I'm not picking that, I know for a fact. Where are y'all at? There you guys are. Fair hockey team. This is going to be interesting. I am drinking a nice coffee. For the past two nights, I've actually been going to sleep early, which is really rare. Damn. This is gonna be fun.
Just call it good night, call it good night.
All right, let's see how this goes.
Referee Joe Levesque is ready to drop the puck on this one. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Sabolski. Let's go.
This doesn't have a mic either. Okay. That's so in hockey. People that have those kind of game tags.
Opening pretty much are, off, just yes, moments away. Know.
See how this dude plays. Right now I'm pumping me Rusty.
The Capitals take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Carlson's got it against the boards, and a poke check knocks the puck away.
If I go silently, all the Red Wings move it in. God, yeah.
Now a quick pass to Ronick. Oh, and a huge save.
Ah.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick one. There. Okay. Look out, a 2-on-1. Nothing doing on that. Jostled off the puck. Couldn't make that one happen. Washington's got the puck against the boards. Pokes it away in his own end. The Red Wings have it now.
God dang, dude.
Quick pass to Larkin. Shot! Wow. He scores! Well, not long after they sat down for the anthem, they're back up.
That's the whole point of this thing, isn't it? If you're at home, you want it to be a bit of a party. Early on, they've got the game's first goal.
Detroit's got a jump in their step tonight as they strike early.
Well, that's going to help as well, James. Now you've got the lead. The guys feel good about themselves, and they can attack with the cushion of a one-goal lead.
Oh, pucks the puck away. Detroit's got possession at center. Sends one over. Here's a short pass to Phil Pulock. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. 4 seconds. Slides the puck over. Skates across the blue line. Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Quick feed to Backstrom. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Taken by Carlson. And that's blocked. Comes up with the stop. Loses the stall. Couldn't complete the play.
Dude, what the heck?
Huge steal in his own end.
Detroit's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
And puts it right over the crossbar. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Taken along by Stahl. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
I can't move on that one. Shit.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Detroit's ahead 1-0. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Can't catch up to the pass.
Oh my god, my freaking teammate
settles things down and gets control of it once again.
Really?
Great read to break up the play. Detroit's playing it from the side. Can't connect, and that's broken up.
Oh my god, damn.
Zetterberg's got it into offensive territory. Quick shot. Big stop by the goaltender. Huge desperation play.
There's no thinking there. That's just a flat-out desperation save.
Detroit's got the puck against the half wall. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And they'll dump it in. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
I hate when it does
that. The Red Wings grab possession to the puck. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
Helm's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the puck and overhandle.
Moves it quickly over to Hathaway. Detroit's got the puck here in the open ice. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. It's a 2-on-1. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Schultz takes the puck.
Oh, wow.
And that pass is intercepted. There's another stop.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Quick pass to Glendening.
Score! You can tell I'm definitely
cheating. What a shot! Detroit's now up by 2 here in this first.
And they deserve to be. They've been the better team, and they've capitalized on the opportunities that they've had offensively.
Puck grabbed by DeKeyser. Gains the zone from the right. Washington's got the puck along the wall.
Oh,
the Red Wings ready to go on the attack. Washington's got control of it now from their own end.
into the attacking area from the left side. The Red Wings gain control of the puck against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Kuznetsov. Here's a short pass to Oshie. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Detroit's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Phil Pulis won the draw.
God damn.
Chara's got it along the wing.
Oh, wow, that's great.
Detroit's got the puck in their own end. Bertuzzi's carrying it ahead. Hammers it on net. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Oh, what the fuck?
The Capitals move the puck in the defensive zone and sends it just out of reach. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Denies him. He got all of it.
Right now, I'm struggling big time because I cannot.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Quick feed to Filppula. And now he moves it to Rasmussen. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
So you can tell I need some work on this.
And there's the horn to end the period. They threw everything but the kitchen sink, but they've run out of time.
New content is added daily.
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause.
So far, I'm down 2-0, which it really isn't bad. Which Claro sees the score right there.
Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Capitals are going to have to
He let that one go after the whistle. The Red Wings continue to lead here in this second period, looking strong offensively. Washington's won the draw in the neutral zone. Sends a pass over.
Wow.
And he denied that opportunity. Moves the puck. Takes a shot and makes a save. And tries to make a diagonal pass to DeKaiser. And now he tries to get it across to Ronick. Oh, fantastic save. Lightning quick reflexes. And he passes it up ahead to Kuznetsov.
Oh, my God.
Feeds it on over to Larkin. Here they are on the attack. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Manages to hang on.
Oh, wow. I don't know how. Of course. The captain scores.
Leading by
I was sitting there like, how the heck did he score that? Never mind. I realized it. Never mind.
Manny laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick. The Capitals seem to have new life here as they get back to center.
Pretty easy to tell from where I'm standing, James. The bench erupted when the goal went in the net. Now they're only down by one.
Puck picked up by Stahl. Moves it to Bertuzzi. Couldn't complete the play. And that's intercepted! The Capitals look to start the transition game.
I don't know
game.
Why he didn't score. I accidentally hit that
Exploring
button, too.
Options here inside the defensive zone. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall. He scores!
And the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
Detroit's now built themselves a significant lead. They lead by two as we approach the midway point of this game.
And a place that they've earned. They've had the majority of shots on goal, the most of the dangerous chances as well. And they've been rewarded.
Good defensive stop with the poke check.
And now it's to Piranha. Feeds the puck. He might have a step here. He's all alone with the goaltender. Pokes it away on the breakaway.
Man, that's an all or nothing move. You make the poke check, great save. You miss it, it's an open net.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Directs it.
Oh my God.
Cheery. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Nice pass. Directed over to Sheary. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Can't find his man. Offside is the call. We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Detroit's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Taken by Stahl. And that one stopped.
Question is, when am I going to win this freaking game?
Still lots right now, of time left in the period. The Red Wings defense. Have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Ehlers won the draw deep in the defensive zone. The Capitals will play it in their own end. With possession along the wall. And that one's broken up. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Passes on over to Rasmussen. Washington's got it along the wall. Takes a wrist shot. Plus save by the goalie.
In there. Oh, 3-2. See, I like when people do that. They make mistakes. The thing is, sometimes trick one left or right. You don't ever, you don't ever
want to do that
because you never know. It could be 3-3 with 5 seconds going in the last period. So sometimes it could cost you the game. Sometimes
Washington's
they may not.
Got new life here in this second period, right?
So that type of stuff right there, you don't want to do. I've done it multiple times on Xbox.
Guys can't wait
like,
I've
always came back
show.
And won the game, though, so.
Fires it into the offensive zone. The Capitals have it against
That's
the wall.
Fact, he's
not able to connect. Chara swinging the puck through center ice. And that slides right out to center ice.
No sense.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Past the midway mark in this period.
See, I like making people rage quit, but some tells me this dude, I'm not going to make him rage quit.
Shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. The Capitals win the faceoff. Steps inside the line. Offside.
So, I don't know how in the world.
Getting a little cheeky there.
What the heck?
The Red Wings continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Takes the feed. There's the whistle. Offside
I don't know why it's offside.
Stopping the play.
The tough stuff right here doesn't really make sense to me because
the setters will glide into the dot.
I need to pull offsides up because offsides were awful.
The Capitals win it. Puck scooped up by Orlov. Sends it over to Carlson.
Playing on the defense now. Oh, dude.
The puck leaves the trying to gain.
Well, that's my stupidity. That's one timer.
To the front and scores on that breakaway.
So you can see right now he's just
got out ahead of the pack. And now all that's left is to finish this great opportunity, and he does.
Detroit's put themselves in the driver's seat on the back nine of this game here, Ray. They've been impressive so far tonight.
They have been, and nothing should change from their perspective. They have to be ready. I'm sure their opponents are going to put together a pretty strong push.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Quick feed down low. Receives the pass. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Stones him on the play.
They're gonna,
the whistle, and
really?
A penalty is coming up on this one.
He's getting a power play. Wow. See, if this was Xbox, I wouldn't get a freaking penalty for that.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call.
Wow, that's crazy.
To serve his minor penalty.
How they're freak.
Hammerson from the point. He scores.
I guess scored on just like that.
Bang bang, two goals in right around a minute 40.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Yeah,
and
you can definitely tell he's
the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
So
you pretty much tell. I just got robbed of that.
That change of direction's tough for the goalie to follow. It's past him before he can react.
So now you can see him down by
the gap
three.
Yet again yeah, still tonight, Ray.
Long.
How far can you
this
widen
is now
the
8-2. That's when
because
I know it's
they
over.
Keep adding on to it. It seems
I came
like
back from 5-2
shift by shift.
Washington's won it. Puck grab by Dillon.
Scored on the power play by number 40.
Move to the middle. And
oh, my God.
And
I shouldn't even said that.
Detroit's gained possession along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Phil Pilon. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Stays with it. Centering pass.
What the heck?
The Red Wings get a hold of the puck along
oh,
the boards.
Oh, that was gross.
And we've got a 2-on-1.
So you can remember, yep.
Oh, what a move with the
I don't know why you're doing fancy stupid freaking moves right now, you dumbass.
Can't convert, James. He doesn't even get a shot. He might as well dump it in the corner and keep the forecheck going.
Skates to the crease. And the
so all of a sudden, shit, so I don't know why, but none of my guys really want to freaking do shit. Really? So that's why I don't understand.
Got a hold of the puck.
So he all he's doing is playing with me.
They're in the 40-minute mark of the game. And now it's over to Bertuzzi. And he takes a shot.
Yeah, all he's doing is playing with me.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Well, the ice has sure looked tilted after 40 minutes of play as the second period.
So right now,
comes
yeah, all
to
he's going doing, all he's doing right now is just playing, which is fine because I'm used to it. So now I know he knows how to control the goalie, so that makes it a lot easier on me because people that know how to control the goalie while going one on one with the player. Proves and stuff that they could possibly make a mistake.
It's been a total
and him doing that is
going to
suck.
As we get underway for the third
which I don't know why he does that. That makes no sense.
Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast
that's
partner,
thing right
Ray
there. I don't understand.
Who is at ringside, Ray? We've got two periods
so right,
played.
Right now,
how do you see this thing?
The Red Wings have been terrific for 40 minutes now. A comfortable lead that they'll just try to ease
oh, wow.
Yeah, the
okay.
Line.
Moves it quickly over to Larkin.
What the
couldn't
fuck?
Connect
who's
on
got,
that pass.
Oh.
Washington's moving it up the ice. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Takes the pass.
You see how quick he's freaking passing?
They've got numbers.
Something I really don't freaking need right now.
No one home on that play. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Drives to the sweet spot. Quick pass to Oshie. That pass doesn't go. Unleashes a cannon, makes the save, and putting out the
see, I don't understand how the heck he's able to get the freaking puck away from me so
here's a short pass to Stahl. Hammers it on net, blocks it down in front. And he coughs it up with the pass.
Yeah, I think I just mean
the Red Wings have dominated this game.
Oh, he's going to do this.
Okay. Guys on the ice, they intercept every pass, and they're just taking them out to the woodshed.
Oh my God! All game long so far, I've hit that fucking post, and they're giving me a fucking penalty for that. Are you kidding me?
And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker.
6-2. I don't understand. I don't know where they're gonna give me a penalty for that when he comes in to me the same thing. That makes no sense. I don't get it. So, but like I said, if this was Xbox, it'd be different. So yeah, there's a good possible chance I'm gonna lose this one.
On these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Quick feed to Verona. Couldn't find the intended target. That pass goes a little sideways. Dillon's got it on the offensive end. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that.
So my first ever power play. Wow. Okay, so that's just random.
You get your stick in the wrong spot. He steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Washington sent in their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
Picked up along the wall by Mantha with the blast, and that goes off a player.
I don't know why he does that. It makes no sense.
I get it because he wants to waste time. No,
Washington's got the puck along the boards.
They're moving out of the way. That's my problem.
Moves it to Wilson. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone.
Wow.
Taken by Chara.
See, I don't get that. Okay.
In all alone. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
I thought he was beaten, but he makes a nice stop here.
Cuts to the paint. He scores, and they finally get up.
See, that type of stuff right there sometimes costs you. Right now, I'm down by three goals. So I'm on the miracle right now.
They still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Yeah, you can tell, pretty much say I need a miracle.
The Red Wings gain control of it. Detroit's moving the puck through center ice. He's got a step. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
Here's a chance, and that one's turned away.
I pretty much
save
stayed in front
made
of him,
by the
so.
Goalie.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Comes up with the steal. Puck exits the zone.
His players keep getting my way, so that's my problem. I can't.
Can't connect.
Help that.
Moves it quickly over, and on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
You can, of course.
And here we go.
I ain't gonna lie, I suck at this.
Yeah, this one was to be expected. After the player
really
got hurt, you would hope his teammate would jump in and try and defend him.
Oh,
yeah, like I said,
goes.
I don't like this.
That's
cause
the end
suck.
Of that spirited boat.
I really suck at these. A lot of people only get the game because of that shit, which I don't understand. It's stupid as fuck.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
Upcoming face-off here, and this crowd still buzzing after what we saw just a few moments ago. Puck picked up by Juice, and that pass goes awry. Time to the penalty. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Takes it to the net. Big time stop there.
Pickers, oh my God! What
by
the?
His team tonight. He's not had a good night. His save percentage is poor.
Rips it. Gets his stick.
What the? Okay.
Effort on that play.
Oh my God! Always fucking leaving these guys one on one. Jesus.
The away. Makes the save with the glove.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Gains the zone.
I don't. Why you gotta leave him one on one? It makes no sense.
Washington's on the attack. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck.
Yeah, there's a good chance he's getting done.
Drives to the paint. Gets a stick on it to make the save. Works it across to Eller.
I can't, for some fucking reason, I just cannot get anything on it.
Pucks the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Stahl. Carries the puck up through center. The Capitals get a hold of it. Smart defensive play there. Move to the middle, and that one's blocked. Quick pass to Mantha. They go on the attack through center. And the final second is ticking away here in regulation. And they can't convert on the play. Back to the blue line.
Yeah, you can pretty much say this is pretty much got me. Got me.
All alone.
I don't know how the hell these guys are so fucking quick. That's what I don't
get.
Get
the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
I don't know how you got that in there, but damn.
I like when the bottle goes up in the air, how angry the goalie gets, like he slaps the bottle away.
So now I'm going to get that type of breaking point where I'm going to start playing as an all-star team so I can start making people rage quit.
Taken by the Kaiser. Puts it in deep. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Levels them with
the See right there, I don't understand. You, but yeah, when I did that, it was a penalty, which I don't understand how that's not a penalty.
Pass to Svechnikov, sent into the offensive
that
zone.
Make no sense.
Washington's regained possession of the puck.
That makes absolutely
make that
no
happen.
Sense to me.
Can't connect. The Capitals will play it from the defensive zone.
See? He's like at least smacking the shit out of me, but yet that's not.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
And
yeah, he got
the book on this one here.
Half of his
offense tonight
hits Chamberlain's opponent, but yeah, I get it. See, now y'all see that makes more sense to me. Well, it happens. So now I'm going to go to All-Star team, start making people rage quit. I'm going to say that's a little warm-up for me because, and that was a bad warm-up because I'm rusty right now. So let's see how this goes.